Hi, in this video, we'll be installing and configuring the Daz to Unreal plugin for Daz Studio. To get started, you will first need to go to the Daz Store website and add the Daz to Unreal bridge to your account if you haven't already done so. Don't worry, the bridge is free and you can purchase it without entering any payment information. Just add the bridge to your cart like any other asset. Your cart total should be $0. Then click to proceed to purchase. The order summary should be $0. Click Place Order to finish adding the bridge to your account. You're ready to install the bridge via Daz Install Manager. Once the Daz to Unreal bridge is added to your account, open the Daz Install Manager. In the search bar, type Daz2 and hit Enter. You should see the list of Daz bridges that are ready to download or update. Find Daz to Unreal in the Ready to Download tab and click the Download button. If you don't see it listed in the Ready to Download tab, then check your Ready to Install or Install tabs. You may already have the latest version downloaded or installed. During the Daz Install Manager, or DIM, installation process, you may also get a pop-up window asking you to specify the location of where you installed Unreal Engine. If so, select the version of Unreal Engine that you have installed from the drop-down menu. Then click the button with the three dots and select the folder where you installed Unreal Engine. This will usually be something like /epic-games/UE_5.2. If you have multiple versions of Unreal Engine installed, then we'll show you how to install the bridge into each version of Unreal Engine a little later in this video. Once the Daz Install Manager process is complete, you should see Daz to Unreal in the Install tab. Once it's installed and updated, start Daz Studio. Once Daz Studio fully opens, navigate to the File menu, then Send to. You should now see an option for Daz to Unreal. Click it. You'll be presented with the updated window for Daz to Unreal version 2022. If you specified your Unreal Engine location during the Daz Install Manager process, then you are now done with the installation process and ready to start using the Daz to Unreal bridge. On some systems, you may not get that pop-up. If you were not able to specify your Unreal Engine location, or you would like to install the bridge to more than one version of Unreal Engine, or you would like to install the bridge directly into your project folder, then keep watching. Next, we'll need to install an Unreal plugin compatible with the version of Unreal Engine on your system. Select Unreal Version from the drop-down menu and choose your version of Unreal Engine. I'll be installing the Unreal Engine 5.2. Afterward, click Install Plugin. Now, navigate to where you installed Unreal Engine. On my system, I installed it under /epic-games/UE_5.2. Click Select Folder. If the installation was successful, you'll see a message indicating that the Unreal Engine plugin has been installed in Unreal Engine /plugins/marketplace folder. Alternatively, you can install the Unreal plugin into a specific project /plugins folder. Just click the Install Plugins button, navigate to your project folder, and then click Select Folder. Now you should be ready to start exporting Daz Studio assets into Unreal Engine. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more tutorials.